Hi guys, this is Maddie. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to change the folder color in Windows 11. Let's start. Folder marker can change the folder icon with one mouse click. First, open your browser. Then go to foldermarker.com. In this step, click on download. Then choose folder marker free. Select save file. Go to your downloads and open the file. Select next. Choose I accept the agreement and click on next. Select next. Select next. Click on next again. If you want to create a desktop icon, check this box and select next. Finally, click on install. Great. Select finish. For example, I want to change the color of this folder. All I have to do is right-click on this folder, then choose Show More options. After that, go to Mark Folder, then select Colors, and choose any color you want. Really nice. But sometimes you want to go back to default color. Only thing you have to do is right-click on your folder. Then choose Show More options. Select Mark Folder. And finally, click on Restore Default. Now with this great application, you can easily change the folder color in Windows 11. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I hope this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.